Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Havoc Nation Gaming, coming back with another video in Resident Evil 4. We're still making our way to the church. We've done some side quests. I actually played a little bit and did a little bit of the shooting range. I still got to kind of sort some things out there to get some more charms, so you'll probably see that. And y'all know what time it is. Let's get busy. Yeah, I definitely got dropped in the fish market. I felt prematurely. Okay, so that was the way. Oh yeah. Some of you guys may or may not. Actually, I can probably show you the map. Okay, so the other medallion that I was looking for was actually right on here. So there's a place where you drop down and roll. And when you roll, if you turn around, there's actually a chest. And the medallion is over there. But I guess I can kind of show you, because I have to go that way anyway for the I have to go there for the fuel. Oh, so I have to get the last one before I can even start moving things around. Okay. Okay, so that's where that treasure actually is. Oh, all right. Treasures. All right. All right, so when you jump down here, it's right here. You go underneath here, there was a chest, and then the medallion was like right in this general area. I just knifed it, kept moving, so I wound up getting 5. All right, so.
This is what I'm talking about.
All right, so let's see, just in here. I'm gonna double check something. One last thing I want to do really quickly. Well, hopefully it's quick. He done set up a whole camp in here. Okay. Alright, so I know the... I probably have to be somewhere else, actually, but no, I just heard the Castilian. Alright, so we can't go down there yet because we actually have to go get the boat. Alright, so at least we got that.
Welcome! What can I interest you in? Thank you. Molding a weapon. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Anything else, pleasant travels.
All right. Even the gauge is moving, that's good. Oh, here's the castle. Like a giant salamander or something.
You can swallow me whole, huh?
I wonder if there's a way to avoid that.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. Begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Talk about freaky.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
I wonder if now can I actually use the boat. Oh no, this boat did not make it. This boat did not make it. Wait.
Won't be going anywhere in this thing.
Oh, well. That answers that. Oof. Yeah, we know where that's from. Okay. I don't really both lead the same way, so. Okay, last way out. This is the way I just came out? What? Oh no.
What the fuck?
That's a very good question, right?
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. No good.
Of course not. Lakeside settlement. There's a lot of treasure over there. Oh yeah, this is where I was before. Okay. Alright, there's that. There's treasure in there. Let's go there. At least I know if I ever need some help, I can come there. This way it takes us into here. Okay. That's the fish yard. All right. Who? I wonder if I still have... Okay, I still have it. Oh, look here. Sweet. That's a ladder. Okay. Makes sense. There's a door. Ah. Oh, dude, I was about to say, where is your light? Fair enough. Wait, I think I've been here before. Oh yeah. Nah, just in case. So I know where that one is. Watch the... Oh, I see it. Where am I? Yes. This is the original. I think it was like one of the people who wandered into the village. Wait, wrong Tom. And it's everything over here. What? Missed the gunpowder? Nor do I have the other hexagon. That's the old village, I think. Oh, that's the village square over here. Oh, I would need Ashley for that other one. I need the square for that one. Okay, so... Okay, I'm locked. So let's go around. Bag it on up.
Got some new wares, stranger. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Let me take a look at the... Let's see.
Welcome. Thank you. A deal well struck. Perfect. You're a real professional. I'll buy almost anything. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure. There's some things money can't buy. I knew I could count on you. Wilden, what can I do you for? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. A wise choice. I know. Us anything else I can come. Anytime. Welcome.
Let's kind of messing around a little bit, see what we can actually do here. So we need a yellow one for here, so that's fine. Should probably save these to combine them. And...
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size. Wield it, pleasant travel.
I think that might be, yeah, because it takes up to 3. I think that might be all, actually. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. That definitely needs, you see that aim one up? Where's this one? Okay. All right, fair enough. All right, everyone, I greatly appreciate you guys rocking out with me thus far. I've done a bit of treasure hunting, selling, and all the other jazz, and y'all know what to do. Make sure that you take a look at the links in the description below to check out the previous videos and to subscribe, like, comment, share, tell your friends about me. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.